The Italian Renaissance was a movement focusing on the rebirth of culture, politics, economy, and art that began in Italy in the 1300s and lasted until the 1600s, eventually spreading across Europe. The Renaissance came about as a counteract to the values of the Middle Ages. It was a historical period of cultural revival in which artists emphasized the concepts of selfhood and Christian devotion. Artworks such as altarpieces often illustrated narrative stories that showed protagonists in a particular moment, capturing their movement and emotion. Other important areas of focus for artists at this time include anthropomorphism and the human body, antiquity, perspective, and application of the artist's worldly experience. The wine cistern piece is a form of pottery that was popular in Italy from the 15th to 17th century, called maiolica, tin-glazed earthenware characterized by a white background contrasted by vibrant painted colors. It was developed during the Renaissance and introduced to Italian ceramic painters by the import of pottery from Spain. Tin glaze is a chemical mixture that is used for the base of the paint and prevents the colors from running or blurring after the pottery is fired. Some examples of similar pieces of this style include a piece from 1530 titled Salt Cellar by Francesco Zantoavei, and Plate with Story of Numa Pompilius and Arms of Gonzaga from Urbino Potteries, made in 1560. Both belong to the maiolica medium and showcase similar bright earthy colors, most notably yellow, green, and blue. They are types of tableware with practical use, like the cistern piece. A three-volume series called The Three Books of the Potter's Art, written by Cipriano Picopasso in 1577, allows for replication of the methods used to create this type of pottery. The books explain how to gather and form clay, make and apply glazes, and fire ceramic pieces. Maiolica was mostly for practical use, so potters would make things such as plates, bowls, jugs, and candlesticks. This form of pottery was much desired by rich households and people of high status, such as princes and merchants. Maiolica pottery is still being made today, as demonstrated by the contemporary work of artists like Susan Snyder. After seeing the maiolica tiles in the Vasselli Chapel in the San Petronio Basilica in Bologna, Italy, Snyder dedicated a great amount of her time to learning the craft. She says she loved the bright colors, and the ability to use the clay as both a canvas and three-dimensionally was very appealing.